weather, we continue our Operation Tornado tour around Mississippi. Storm Team 12 meteorologist John Conway spoke to fourth graders at Bolton Edwards Elementary School early this morning about our severe weather season and what to look for, how to prepare, and tips to pass on to their family and friends. Now, with today's stop, John spoke to 39 fourth graders, bringing this year's total up to 471 students that we've spoken to so far. The next stop is going to be for me. I will be at Hazelhurst Elementary next Monday.